Hey everyone, how are we all doing today, this evening? I'm just checking my stream here, real 2 seconds, guys, make sure everything's good, sounding nice. We're popping up here. How's everybody doing this evening? We all doing good. We're gonna play some Halo 2, as I'm playing it on my channel, and again, as normal. All these videos will be uploaded onto YouTube. This one should probably come Saturday, I'd say. That's normally when I'd upload. Oh, there we go. Just let me know how we sound in these videos. I'm gonna try to listen back if I can in a few minutes. I just noticed with these shooter games, they kind of, when everything starts popping off, it starts to get a bit out of hand, so. Here. Okay, looking good. 2 seconds there, guys. Checking 1, 2, 3. Okay, I think we sound good. Okay. Let's get straight into it. How's that look? You look good. Okay, so we've just landed on the ring. If you guys want to see the build up to this stage, follow my YouTube channel. So I hope everyone's having a good week. Tuesday today is the day I'm playing this. And as like I said, it's going to be uploaded on Sunday. I love the remastered version of this game. I remember playing the original version of this game back when first came out, and we were playing it. I got it for Christmas, and me and my two brothers were playing it, just killing each other. We thought it was, the graphics were unreal. A little laggy there, but the game's still booting up. I've only literally turned it on, so let's hopefully it runs nice and smooth. Again, 60 frames. Is it too loud? Are we? Oh yes, battle rifle. It's my favorite gun. So many people hate this gun. I really hate on it. I just love the accuracy of it. Like those submachine guns are so good though against, you know, taking down an elite. There you go, I need to took about 6 shots to take that guy out. I have a rocket launcher on my back though, save that. Die. We got him before he threw the grenade. Killed his poor buddies. Sniper up in the ridge there. I took him out. Get away from me. There we go. Got rid of that sniper. Yeah, just gonna be a chill. Play some shooters tonight. All my Mass Effect videos I played this week are all uploaded on my YouTube channel too. Thanks for all the comments, guys.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Okay. Is all looking forward to the new Halo game coming out? I will be covering it. And with the Game Pass, I'll be getting it on day one, obviously. Where is this? Oh, there it is. Inside. Crap. Get inside. Let's recover it a bit. And you can flip back and forward. This is what I used to look like. And you can flip back here. Hey, you're still alive. One down. Really? You got it, buddy. Thanks for the cover. Grenades down there.
Another phantom on approach.
Let's get the high ground this time and see can we pop a few guys off for a rocket maybe? Or just save it. Here it comes. I could have even gotten that turret over there.
Eyes open.
That would have been a good idea, right? Drop them off. There you go. Alright, you dropped them off in good spots so we can get them. There we go. We got a few of them there. I think that was worth a shot. The buggers. My friend. Here. No, no, no. The sword guys can really get you in one hit. Sitting there.
Hold here until the pelican arrives, Chief.
Will do. Hang out here until. Here it comes. I heard it come actually.
Here comes our ride.
Just make sure to let me know how it sounds, guys.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Okay. I'm dropping Warhog here. Are they dropping guys off? It's a minigun. You coming, buddy? Use a backup for the gun. Get in.
You had a good time doing whatever the hell you were doing?
We're off. Oh, you just see the cutscenes in this.
I got another contact.
In this game, guys. I love them.
Whoa. It's like a postcard, man.
Dear Sarge, kicking ass in outer space. Wish you were here.
I heard that, jackass.
Bottle us up on this side of the gorge. He's coming up. How's he drive when I'm not even in the seat yet? Cut him down, boys. Guys, the higher ground. Hit the turrets up.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Up there, it was. Leave it to me. I got this.
Watch
yeah,
out,
I see.
Wraiths on the far side.
Oh, don't blow up my two bullets. Okay.
Good, bridge is down. Now about those rings.
There, here, boys.
Armor's on the way.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus Christ. Never mind. Give me the tank. Probably take it out with this, but I don't think it's ever going to hit it. Give me this thing. Take the big gun any day. Dead already? There we go.
Make sure it's dead.
This is what it looked like when I was playing it. Why would they even do that? If I was a Banshee, I'd stay up high and just keep blasting with your cannons. No, let's go to the bottom route, I guess. Doesn't look like I'll fit up the top. It's going to be blazing when I get there. There's so much fire on it. A turret. Where you going, buddy? Retreat, retreat from me.
two lives.
Pretty tough. Toughest one I've fought so far. How do we sound? I'm just worried that this is too loud, so just a second, guys. Make sure. Maybe no, that's too low. I just adjusted the volume there. I'm just afraid I know in some gunfights and games, they really get muffled down. Give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna hear that back. Okay, I'm pretty happy with that. It doesn't sound too bad. You break it, you buy it. Take out these turrets. They really make you feel like a super soldier in these games. I've always felt like that, playing as Master Chief. And the thing that really made it enjoyable in this game was playing as the Arbiter too. And in the third one was great. The way you could, if you're playing as a two-player, one could be the Arbiter, the other can be Master Chief, rather than both be Master Chiefs or both be Arbiters. That's a nice change. But the fact they actually put 2-player in all these games. Great. But after 3, I felt like, just in my opinion, I felt like I lost something. Poor alien. Against the wall like that. Not a nice way to go. Nailed by one of these cannons. All these defenses and oh, they're really trying now. Didn't last that time. In the case of breaking them and buying it, I guess I have to buy all this. Look at this little guy. Walking right up to me. Let's squash him. That's the bravest little alien I've ever seen in my life. Oh, put it over there. We're gonna heal here.
We're coming up on another structure.
Plenty of turrets along here anyway. Yeah, let's recover a bit here. Let's get our shields back up. Use a new tank though. This thing is on fire, and excuse the pun. It literally is on fire. How did you survive that? These are tough guys. Love it. Do I need to go up here? Or through that tunnel? Can I shoot that this up here real quick? I need ammo. Yeah, I'm making a way to there, I guess. Where's the big ship gone? There's a big covenant ship there a minute ago. I didn't check in here. Well, we got a checkpoint, so we're on the right way at least. Actually meant to hit the turret. I just missed terribly. Ah, here we go.
Pelican inbound. Let's clear a landing zone.
Let me kill these guys first. Whoa. Okay, let me know before you do that. I'm a little stuck. But I want some of these guns. Give me that ammo. I want that sniper. I always take the snipers. Snipers and rifle. I love scopes. I'm not gonna say I'm the greatest sniper, or anything. I'll take it. I might take the submachine guns too. Might be fun to use.
That seat's mine.
I knew there'd be more.
Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. You need to clear them out.
I'm working on it. With these two guns, you just feel so OP. The pull, though. Check inside.
I got another contact.
Wait for my shields to go back.
Come on, rest.
Two for one there. Got it. I'm going back to get the battle rifle. I just can't do it. I can't waste good ammo on grunts. You know? Can't waste it. I just can't do it. Give me the battle rifle, please. I need to feel a little better using a battle rifle against them. That wasn't the way. These guys better be alive still here. Any fighting grunts? Oh, good, you're still alive. Through your shields. Nice. Well, they have good helmets, I have to say that. The waffle.
You always bring me to such nice places.
Place for snipers. Little weapon drop down here. Stealth. Stealth attack, guys. Nice. One more battle off of ammo. Sniper ammo. Alright, so can we do a bit of shooting before we take that? Oh, there's plenty of drops over here. There you are. Below me the whole time. Yeah, I could hear you, I just couldn't see it. What's this one? Oh, it's a sniper, yeah. Oh, buggers. I hate these things. So irritating. Oh crap, okay. Not even looking where I'm going. Let's see what's in this one now. That's the machine gun. It'd be good against the boogers. Oh crap. I don't even know why I drew a grenade there. I thought there was more than one guy. Get away from me. They don't give you a chance to... Oh, that's where you... I get a chance to get my shields back up. Freaking snipers. If you're here playing with two players, you can send someone down and they'll get all the enemies spawn out. That is what it used to be like. I can't remember when the anniversary version came out. Was it 2012 or 13 or something like that? Okay, I think there's battle rifle ammo was down here, right? Or was it up there? It was up there, wasn't it? Okay, it was probably best to go and get the... Oh. Need a charge shotgun on that one. Yeah, let's get the sniper ammo and let's fly over and get that submachine gun. Probably best to get that against these buggers. I'm just gonna get swarmed. Give me a chance to get my shields back. They're very weak, they're just fast and there's always tons of them. What's in this drop? Oh, here you are. Okay, we've got a checkpoint. Then I'll go back to the battle rifle. Just really comfortable with this gun. Grab the bugger in the back. Okay, we gotta get cover. Back to the cave. We'll get this guy. Okay, and we get this last guy. Oh, more boogers. Always hiding somewhere. He's in quiet. Okay, through the cave, I guess.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
They just fly. That is crazy. Any more, you guys? I can see you on my radar, you're just not... There you go. Load up here. I've got 9 rounds in the sniper. I think we should be okay. I think we're good. We're going in close quarters though. Oh crap.
Watch yourself. Honor guards.
More like dead guards. Whoa. More. Sneaky guards. Oh, you wanna do that? The one with the gun gets me. GG. Sorry guys, 2 seconds. Just have some pop-ups going on. You won't see it on your screen, but come on up, man. Yeah. How about that? Fell for that trap, huh? Okay, you notice one more. Definitely one more. Oh, yeah, cutscene. Or just next chapter, maybe? Regret. Either way, just take forever to load sometimes.
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Oh. Testament. What? Oh, crap.
Get to work, sir.
Club. That music, so nostalgic. Oh, we're hitting frames here. No, it's actually game, it's not. Okay. This is why I like the battle rifle, because you can kind of still be a harsh sniper, but you can rely on in close quarters too. I like the way he just jumped out cover for me there.
Oh yeah!
Few nice shots. Door's locked. Okay, let's keep working our way around.
Purple hearts for everybody.
Purple hearts for everybody. What is that sound?
Hey.
Oh. Okay, that makes more sense. You boys are doing well, staying alive, I see. Dropship. Waste your ammo, boys, before they drop. Oh crap, hunters. One down. There you go.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am.
We're waiting for these things. I think we need to go there and then we take another ship thing to that, I guess.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Let's no. Those submachine guns. Just hide here for a second, get some regeneration going, and then we're gonna go down and going to crap out these guys. Let's go. These things are just ammo wasters.
Got anything else you want to say?
Huh. Gonna trade borders here.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Oh, sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Okay, reload.
Cortana,
No point trying to fight him over there with a shotgun. We might as well take them head on. Let's get going. Guess on. Oh, just like alien species, I guess. Some turrets, snipers. Okay, you ready, guys? You set the snipers, I don't. Hey, give me that sniper. Still rate shotgun and sniper the best combo. Or at least the human weaponry anyway. Shotgun's good for killing those things.
Now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
Okay, get ready, guys. How'd you get in? I don't know whether I'd like to fight with Master Chief to have him on my side in a fight, or just go to a whole separate fight without him, because he normally goes to the worst fights, but you could watch him kick some ass. All right. Okay. This place.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems
like Atlantis.
To be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Okay, we're going up.
Yeah, Chief.
Here, I'll give you a bear gun. Stay behind me, you might survive. There's only one bullet in it, I don't care if I waste it. Okay, let's go. Imagine watching that, just this Master Chief running around butchering all those guys.
I was so busy kicking ass, I forgot to take names.
Alright, let's just carry my gun with me anyway. I love the way the two crosshairs mixing like that together, that's nice. Spot it. Oh no no! Look at my friend. Give me a sniper. I can't believe my friend died. God damn, that was like an ambush. I know there's more guys hiding down here somewhere. Get away from me. Hey. Okay, it's two of these guys. Bow hammer. No, I know. Four shots of shotgun. Where are they? There we go. I used to really fear the hunters when I was younger. I don't find them so bad anymore. It's pretty simple. They're very dumb. Knew there was gonna be guys in here. There you are, I see it. I can see the splashes from the water when he's walking around, so I know it was done. I knew it. Like, you wouldn't just leave a big hallway like that empty. Like, empty. It just doesn't happen in Halo. I have to get in this freaking thing. Oh, there we go. I can't believe I lost my friend though. He died. By the sword, literally. Underwater we go.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Why did I do that? Across the face, you got. Buggers.
We secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Oh, thank God. Else they drop me. Oh, they know what I like, I guess. Hey, boys. Just follow me. I guess. So, yeah, I didn't come in this way, did I? Ah, it's nice to have a rifle again.
Stupid little runt!
Put your hand right out of my mouth!
Grenades did a good job on them there.
Damn alien!
Right. You better want another one of these death traps? If you forget about the Covenant, the fact that we're stuck on a freaky alien world, it's actually
there we go. Hopefully the sniper stays there. And get some more ammo. And there's another one there too. Good. Two more rockets. Get this going.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
I think I lost my snipe. Oh. How did we lock? I was reading the stuff too much. Okay. Get ready. I don't see anybody yet. Here we go, they're starting to show up now. Another one. I didn't want to shoot straight away because I would have blew myself up. Oh, he's got a jetpack. Nice. That's horrific. Left. That's easy.
Yes, sir.
Looks way different. They come. Not sure if just bringing the sniper was the best idea, but we'll find out. Really good.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us.
Basically moved our new whole species. Complete more ships. We're playing all mode. There, used to be snipers. I want your shotgun. No, I don't want that. You didn't want to give up a shotgun. There you go.
Sir, are you sure about this?
Yes. Save the shotgun for when I get inside. Shotgun and sword. It should be. I feel like it gets very close quarters up here. So I'm just preparing for that basically. Guys, take that gun down for me, will you?
There's the target. Take him out.
Where is he? I think you need to jump on him to actually kill him. Punch him in the face.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
The scene. Just the cutscenes they did in the remaking of the cutscenes in this game. Such a good job. It's nearly like lifelike. I'd watch that as a movie. I think they did a great job. I'm just gonna wait for this part to load. Here we go. Got some respect now. Not by the brutes, anyway.
To express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
I shall relay your decision to the council.
Politics. How tiresome. Do you know, Arbiter? The elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats.
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found. And see how our faith has been rewarded.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
But how to start this process? For ages we searched for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle. And with your help we found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, we'll head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
I don't think I even ever noticed that in the old version of the game. Okay, we will be finishing this episode here and continue this in the next episode, guys. I'll be uploading this onto YouTube on Saturday. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you want to catch these live streams, I'm going to be making a schedule. I hope to come up with a schedule this weekend exactly when I will be playing and be uploading every one of these games to my channels. So if you'd like to hit that like button, hit the subscribe button on YouTube, and hit the follow button, guys, if you want to see more videos like this. I might be doing one more live stream this evening. I'll see how I get on. But that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this one, guys. See you in the next one. Goodbye.